Hello, Project Academy!
Hi, we're Hello from Luoyang Primary School. I'm Amelia.
I'm Susan.
I'm Ryan.
I'm Rudy.
In April, we had an opportunity to interview some trainees from Project Dignity. With this project, we hope to share with you the amazing people we met. Project Dignity is a hawker training school for the disabled and disadvantaged. When we went for a learning journey, we were introduced to four of its trainees and their activity station. Let's find out more about one of them. Over to you, Rudy!
Session was learning to read different numbers in Braille. It was conducted by Mr. Manis. He is visually handicapped. He showed us the numbers in Braille. We had to remember it and place the stickers on the worksheet according to the symbols shown.
Mr. Manis was not born blind. He was weak as a baby. In the incubator, the lights were too bright for Mr. Manis and that damaged his eyes. At the age of 4, he went for surgery. Then, doctors realized that Mr. Manis' optical nerve was not working. So, surgery would not be able to help him at all.
Are other people who get visual problems at other points of their lives? Some of them can no longer see objects far away. Others have problems reading small prints. These conditions are often easily treated with eyeglasses or contact lenses. In some cases, severe or total loss of vision can occur when parts of the eye or brain become distorted or damaged.
Some people are completely blind, others have legal blindness. They haven't lost their sight completely, but they have lost enough vision that they need to stand 20 feet from an object to see, as well as someone with perfect vision 200 feet away. People rarely lose their eyesight during their teen years. When they do, it is usually caused by an injury such as getting hit in the eye.